went into the physical therapy trailer and then got into his SUV to leave. He says he's been playing with a bad neck for about a month and thinks it could be a bulging disc in his upper back. He has plans to get in.